Here is a recipe for cilantro lime rice. We have some long grain rice, onion powder, garlic powder, chicken bouillon. You don't have to use it if you're a vegetarian. Half an onion, 2 cloves of garlic, half of a lemon, lime, some cilantro, and some jalapeno. So taking the onion with the garlic, sauteing it with some olive oil and some red pepper flakes. Now I'm going to put in my rice. I'm going to saute this rice, stirring it frequently to make sure it doesn't stick to the skillet. Going to saute it for about 4 to 5 minutes. Here's my chicken broth here. The key to making great rice, and I'm pretty sure most of you know this by now, is to pour the liquid over your rice, just barely over it, okay? Turn it on low, or actually turn it off, put a lid on, and leave it like that for 15 to 20 minutes. Do not touch it because you basically want it to steam, all right? So here is my rice bubbling away, and I'm going to go ahead and turn it off. And this is what it looks like all done. Yummy, 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 y'all. I've been eating this rice a little too much. So putting in there half a squirt of the lime, and I'm going to put in about, I love cilantro. I know a lot of people don't, but I'm going to put in about half a cup of the chopped up cilantro. Yes, I'm going to allow this, I'm going to fluff it up a little bit, and I'm going to serve this with some tacos. So I hope you guys enjoyed this recipe. Take care. Bye.